Yeah, yes, unless you'd like to stay and ask more questions.
Robin, she's scared.
I'm not scared. I'm ready.
Good girl.
Right, this is your lucky day.
But it's not yours.
How did she get here?
How did she get free?
Who was watching her?
Alan's with us.
Marion with the kids.
Scarlet, David, Robin, John, me.
Oh. Enough. It's over.
Piece of the puzzle. Finally, Robin Hood in my prison.
child. Now tell me what to do. Maybe I should throttle him right here.
No!
Take that place. If you wish to do that, that's your matter. You'll show up tomorrow for the entire kingdom, hiding disguises, no tricks. You'll tell everyone that I am king and take the place of the boy.
Both
of them. Oh no. Friar Tuck has been a thorn in my side.
A longest time.
We will both die tomorrow. And thus, the heart and soul of this little rebellion shall be crushed.
Follow me, Duncaster. You must find that servant. I have a plan.
By royal decree of His Highness the King, these two prisoners who have been found guilty of the highest crimes against us will be beheaded this very morning. Beth, bring in the prisoners.
That's right. Friar T. worthy of life.
Little John?
The guards! Guards, seize them!
I think they know their queen when they see her. At least now she's not dressed like a prisoner. I've spent time in prison at your command, brother. Let's see how you like it. Arrest him.
No. No! No! No!
This is the last thing I take from you, I swear.
No! No, not the crown! Give it back! It's mine! Don't give it to her!
This is yours, Your Highness. Something stolen from me, or rather, something promised. I believe I am still due a part of the prize for winning the archery tournament, milady.
I haven't a clue which mean.
I think you do.
The gold and silver arrows were already awarded to an excellent marksman.
Indeed. That is not the prize I mean.
Oh, I think I know what prize you're talking about. But what is your name? So many names. What is your real name?
My real name is Robin.
Okay, so the ending's a bit cheesy. I'm working on it. And when it's done, Robin Hood and his merry men will be sung over and over again and live on in history. And this is why I am the most important of the merry men. Just don't let Little John know I said it. Ah, but I think that there's one missing
boxes to take your donations. Have a good day.